arrival of European Americans, bison roam the sod prairie, and soon they may return. The animals were displaced more than 60 years ago with the arrival of the Badger Ammunition Plant, which, after 25 years of inactivity, has been declared surplus by the federal government. Negotiations are underway with the state, Ho-Chunk Nation, and local groups for the transfer of the land and the return of the animals.